Hello student, in this video we will solve question number 49 of chapter Not-for-Profit Organization from the book T.S. Grewal edition 2021. In this we will not prepare opening balance sheet as it is already given and the amount of capital fund is also stated. Starting with the subscription as adjustment, hamare paas question mein subscription still to be received is given 5500. And already received for next year is given 4000. So 5500 is our closing outstanding or closing arrear, whereas 4000 is closing advance. What about opening outstanding subscription and opening advance subscription that we will get from opening balance sheet? So we will adjust from the amount of subscription received. Rupees 1,81,000 opening outstanding subtract hoga, closing outstanding add hoga, opening advance will be added and closing advance will be subtracted, and after doing these adjustment we will get the amount of subscription that relates to current year, rupees 1,80,500. Then we are given outstanding amount of salaries, rupees 6,000, which is closing outstanding. Therefore, it will be added as it relates to current year. Similarly, the opening outstanding balance of salary is given in opening balance sheet amounting to rupees 11,000, which will be subtracted. So the final amount to be reflected in income and expenditure account as salaries is rupees 55,000, wages and salaries. After that, we will charge depreciation on sports equipment. To calculate depreciation on sports equipment, we will first see what is the opening balance of sports equipment in the beginning. So our opening balance is 50,000. During the year, there was sale of sports equipment for rupees 10,000. And there was additional purchases for rupees 20,000. After all adjustment, the balance of sports equipment should be 60,000. But how much amount are we given? It's 45,000. So what is the reason that we are having such a shortfall? That shortfall is due to depreciation. So depreciation will be subtracted for 15,000. Thus, the final closing balance will be 45,000. Now, this depreciation on sports equipment will be reflected in our income and expenditure account as well. So this amount will be reflected on the debit side amounting to rupees 15,000. Then we will go to the receipt side of receipt and payment account, and from there we will transfer sale of sports old material 1500, entrance fees given rupees 2000, life membership fees is a capital nature item, therefore it will go in closing balance sheet. Interest on investment will come as a hidden adjustment, the reason being हमने 40,000 की इन्वेस्टमेंट बाय की है, पेमेंट साइड में गिवन है, जिसके ऊपर रेट ऑफ इंटरेस्ट टू बी रिसीव्ड इज 5%. 6 मंथ का इंटरेस्ट जो है हमारा क्रूड है, सो दैट अमाउंट्स टू रुपीज 1,000. डोनेशन फॉर टूर्नामेंट, स्पेसिफिकली द पर्पस ऑफ डोनेशन इज गिवन, सो इट विल बी ट्रीटेड इन बैलेंस शीट ओनली, इट विल नॉट बी रिफ्लेक्टेड इन इनकम एंड एक्सपेंडिचर अकाउंट. Next, we will charge depreciation on billiard table, which amounts to rupees 6,000 as 10% of 60,000. Loss on sale of sports equipment. We have sports equipment for rupees 10,000 book value per. We sold it for 6,000. So, batao beta, kitna loss ho gaya hame? We incurred a loss of rupees 4,000. Now, upkeep of grounds amounting to rupees 10,000. Stationery is 15,000. Audit fees is ₹2,000. Expenses on tournament will be subtracted from donation for tournament. Sports equipment will also come in balance sheet. 5% investment will come in balance sheet, closing balance sheet, and closing balance of cash and bank will also be reflected in closing balance sheet. After doing total of income side as well as expenditure side and adjusting it, we will get balance as surplus amounting to ₹78,000. Total of income and expenditure account is 1,85,000. I hope preparation of income and expenditure account is clear. Now moving to our closing balance sheet. Advance subscription is given 4,000 closing advance. So it is liability when we receive income in advance. Then we are having outstanding salary for ₹6,000. Life membership fees is ₹50,000. Tournament fund. Donation for tournament is tournament fund only. Sorry, tournament fund is given 60,000 and donation for tournament fund is given 20. Expenses related to tournament are 65. After adjusting them, we will get a balance of ₹15,000. Now, capital fund is already given 2 lakh in which we will add our surplus and we will get total of our balance sheet, that is 3,53,000. Outstanding subscription closing amount will be reflected 5,500. Sports equipment, as I have already discussed, opening balance is 50, further purchase is 20, sale is for 10,000. Now the balance which is reflected is 45,000. So the difference between the 60 and 45 is due to depreciation that we have reflected even in our income and expenditure account. Grounds are given for 1,20,000. Billiard table was for 60,000 on which depreciation was charged. Then cash and bank balance is given 87,500. Investment is given for 40,000 and interest accrued on this investment is 1,000. Total of this site is also 3,53,000. I hope this question is clear. Thank you for watching this video. Stay connected and do subscribe my channel.